How may I be of service? You name it, we'll sell it. Good choice. All yours.
You kids, be careful now.
This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for? Wow, Eric has a lot of cool stuff. This is where the magic happens. Last week, Karma's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and butt magic. This is where Karma does magic. Smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some wizard stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. We aren't allowed to go into the street. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt. Those are holy icons from the Orient. Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded. Behold, the resident of Butters the Merchant.
Butters really is a very sweet boy.
Ah, this must you Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for.
Welcome to my room. Those are my minions. They help me punish society.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races!
These lands hold many dangers, new kid. Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm. Nice hair, douchebag. You're hurt. This looks like a job for Paladin Butter. Yeah, that's it, little buddy. That beats. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing. Raiding the apothecary's pantry like I did.
But we can't be friends until you have more friends. Than I am at speaking. Here, this will just go a lot faster if I friend you.
Are you new? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh? There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
You looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
You better get to the other guys first. Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns. The captain is my mom. I can't go outside when she's not home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder. It's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church. The Federation is counting on you to find that tricorder. If it's precious, it means you get a free wish.
Hello, and welcome to Progressive. Yes, we're looking to buy car jacks. Well, you've come to the right place.
One time I got the worst snuggie behind that building over there, it sucked. Who the fuck are you?
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
That didn't count.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Come on a quieter day. I'll take you on a ride along. I'll be way more careful than I was with the last kid. Sorry, kid. I'm too busy to talk to you right now. Maybe later. Romper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence. But you do have the key.
Now finally I can go see a Disneyland that hasn't been snuck into prison in some kid's asshole. This is where Jimmy gave me that noogie one time. You know you can die from a titty twister?
Oh, what sad times these are when the nation's youth run around in dungeon clothes playing the games of Satan. Young man, if you really want power, there's only one thing you must do. Find Jesus. Find him, and when you do, return to me.
Give it back! Give it back!
Why don't you make us? That's my Justin Bieber toy.
Not anymore, it's not.
Aw, did baby lose her toy?
Who is this?
Beat a kid if you know it's good for you.
Well, what are we waiting for?
I owe you one, kid.
If you ever want some work done on your...
That was so amazing! What you did for me, I won't forget it.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.